tell everybody, future belongs to God. If it is efficiency, knowledge, activity, you are qualified. But future belongs to God. I pray to God Almighty to give you good health, long life. You see, like Machiavelli, he said the end justifies the means. If you are looking for power, forget everything about morals. I don't have to be like that. I want to see you every time. The best will happen. God will give us the best man who will address all our problems, who will move Nigeria forward. Even if you do, no problem. But we are very agile and honest to the fault. But politicians don't quarrel alone. They only disagree to agree what? To agree later. God Almighty allow you. I wish all of you join the masses. It shall be so much Sebila Yatsara for all of you. God will open the way for all of us. God bless. Thank you.